There's more than that too. That you, Javik? It's hard for me to tell who's who around here. Oh, damn you! Oh, there's another one? There's three of those things? Cover, cover! At least it's not moving. First aid, yeah. There's one more, supposedly. There's a turret over there. I'm out of cover. I don't want to be out of cover. I'm having trouble with this cover here. I'm like two Edies. I'm like, okay. You're the decoy. Good.
You getting anything from the base?
No. Oh, I could have used this all this time. Registered us as a
threat. They will regret that.
We recommend haste. The creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machine soon.
I could use this thing.
Next, Shepard, once the Geth are disconnected.
First things first.
There's two I had two of these things I could have used. Damn it. So cool too. I didn't know, man. I was too busy being attacked. Any more ammo that I need? Nope, I'm full. Pardon me. What's this? Oh, it's another one. There's three of them. That would have been cool. Sorry, guys. I did not even know they were there. Maybe I'll get some more to fight? That'd be cool. Is there a Reaper down there? Oh, I'm supposed to go up here? Oh, switch weapons.
Weapon systems are ready to sink to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
What am I supposed to do? Target the base. This? Am I gonna die now because I didn't withdraw to a safe distance? Ouch. That's gonna leave a mark.
Reaper!
Yeah.
We have located transportation.
Copy that! Everybody get to the ship! Move!
Am I supposed to shoot?
The Normandy's gun will not be sufficient to kill the Reaper. Forget the whole quarry, go!
Nice. Just casually swipe those things aside. Oh, I know that sound. Oh, we can use this?
Cool.
I will attempt offensive maneuvers. That worked. A Reaper down that easily?
If we run away, the Geth stay under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Huh.
Understood.
The whole fleet's gonna fire on this thing?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
We better run.
Good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll pay the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
Where's the weak spot?
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Shepard, we need to talk.
I think that's your target. Oh, okay. Is that supposed to find cover or something? I can't run. Can I hide behind this stuff? I don't know. Did I target it? Because... Nice. Can it be dead now? That'd be great. Nope. Maybe one more? It's closer now. Please let that be it. It's so close. Go, go! I'm going in slow motion, what? Is this supposed to be happening? I'm reeling really slowly here. Get it! Don't let him kill Shepard. What? Now really, realistically, how could I survive this? The entire fleet is shooting this thing down, and I'm like, what, 100 yards from it? And yet I live. We've passed into the realm of... Yeah, this is a little unbelievable. I mean, maybe it was closer than, a lot closer than it looks because it's so big, but, by all rights, I should not be alive at this point. Yes?
You know who I am?
How do you do?
You
oh, my old buddy.
You
we used to play poker.
The cycle must continue.
I'm getting some weird, like, stuttering here. Help us understand.
What are you talking about? We stopped Sovereign and the Geth. We stopped Harbinger and the Collectors. We've earned a straight answer.
It is not a thing you can comprehend.
No, huh?
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order.
Hmm. Think so, huh?
Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
The stuttering, I don't know what that is. Is it just because he's talking?
You're it's killing talking? Everyone in the galaxy to save us?
The cycle must continue. There is no alternative.
Organics and synthetics don't have to destroy each other.
The battle for Rannoch disproves your assumption. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
See that? Oh, she's shaking with its voice.
Commander.
I heard your ship crashed. Glad you made it out in one piece.
As am I. My pod landed not far away. And it appears our orbital strike was successful.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
No, Geralt.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
No.
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth. Without sacrificing their independence.
That's madness. The Geth would be as intelligent as they were when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive.
Really?
We could help you.
Shepard,
separate individual Geth?
Isn't going to break up his attack. If you upload that code, the Quarian people die.
The Creators are irrational. They cannot be trusted as allies. Allow us to upload the code, and the Geth fleet will support you.
I can't kill all the Geth like this, or allow them to be killed. Upload the code. We need the Geth's help against the Reapers.
Upload the code to the Geth. Admiral Ron, call off the fleet if you can.
If you can't, call them off now.
Uploading. 20%.
Damn it, Shepard! Don't do this! My people will die!
How do you know that?
We regret the deaths of the Creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
Oh. I don't know if I'm missing something here. Are they gonna immediately attack the Quarians? Or she just thinks they're gonna die because the Quarians are gonna be too powerful for them. and they won't have a stand a chance. They won't stand a chance against. Yeah, I don't know. Allow the upload.
Sorry. Damn you! Damn you all!
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. It's the only way. Thank you.
Well, if you can just...
What the hell was that?
They're not gonna automatically attack the Quarians. I guess they are. Is there a way to stop the hostilities? I don't know if I missed a line or something. I guess I should have.
No. No.
No. I wanted everyone to work together. I should have figured it wouldn't turn out that way.
Commander, your actions enabled this upgrade. Because of you, we are a people, and we are free.
And Legion?
Dead. I am sorry, Commander.
Dead?
Me too.
It sacrificed itself to deliver the code upgrade to all Geth units, and we will uphold its promise.
Why does that kill him?
Ships, and our technology can help build the Crucible.
Thank you.
Crap.
We regret the deaths of the creators.
They made their choice.
Oh, sheesh. Looking back, I'm not sure I would have chosen that.
Commander Shepard, I understand you are bringing a new fleet into this war.
Yes, Counselor. The Geth are already helping with construction of the Crucible, and their fleet will be ready for action soon.
Are you certain the Geth can be trusted?
They were slaves under the Reapers, Counselor. They'll fight as hard as we will.
Understood, Commander. I suppose we can't be too choosy about our allies right now. But that's not why I contacted you. I've information for you vital to the war effort. I'd prefer to share it in person.
What if I come to the Citadel?
That would be preferable, Commander. Meet me in Counselor Udina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on
VidCon. Well, you guys probably hate me right now. 25,000 credits. Yeah, I'm gonna watch that whole scene back because... I don't think it was directly stated. That I'd be, well, choosing whether the Geth or the Quarian would die. I figured I'd just helping the Geth. Not destroying the Quarians. Now, I'm afraid to even ask, are there Quarians left? I mean, yeah, there was this force that was attacking, but there must be other Quarians somewhere. Was that the entire flotilla? I feel like I just messed up really badly. But I can't go back and... I can't reload. That would just be cheesy. It wouldn't be real. I know I got to talk to... what's his name? But... the Asari counselor wishes to talk privately about a matter pertaining to the war effort. Meet her on the Citadel. Reaper War. The Battle of Rannoch. The Quarians' plan to take back their homeworld met with early success, but ultimately led to the near annihilation of their people. In an initial battle against the Reaper-upgraded Geth ships, the Quarians found their heavy fleet and a portion of the patrol fleet outmatched. To stave off defeat, the Quarians retreated at FTL speeds to rally with the civilian fleet on the far side of Rannoch's sun, Takun. Temporarily hidden, but with only minutes of advance warning should a Geth scout spot them, the Quarians planned counterattacks to disrupt the Geth link with the Reapers. First preying on a damaged Geth dreadnought, the Quarians followed by sending strike teams to Rannoch's surface to destroy the Reaper that was transmitting improved software to Geth forces. The Quarians re-engaged the Geth fleet, expecting to find their enemy now hobbled. Instead, the Geth responded with unparalleled precision, devastating the fighters that the Quarians used as scout ships. This forced the Quarians to commit other forces earlier than planned. The Geth then attacked the Quarian rear with a second fleet that they held in reserve, laying waste to the live ships and civilian fleet. The Quarians, knowing the live ships would not survive long if they were forced to retreat without protection, threw every ship into the battle. The Geth fought mechanically, downing ship after ship as the Quarians flailed in desperation. Some few Quarian ships did escape, but alone and on the run in Geth space, their living numbered days. Well, can the Geth not attack them and instead help with the Reapers? They have... these ships are on the run. We help them become individual beings. Yeah, I really would, you know, plead with them to leave the live ships alone. There's been enough damage done. But going back, sorry guys, throat noise. Going back, I wasn't really aware this was a choice of, okay, Geth annihilated or Quarians annihilated. I thought I was just helping the Geth, not annihilating the Quarians. Yes?
Commander, something on your mind?
Just a little bit. Why'd you pick me for all this crap? I'm obviously not cut out to make decisions like this.
If I may, Admiral, I have a personal question.
Speak freely, Commander.
Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
Because you're the only soldier in this whole damn Navy who knows how to kill Reapers.
Anyone can.
You just have to be smart and hope you get lucky. Anyone can figure it out.
Your dossier says otherwise, Shepard. You stopped the Batarian slavers on Elysium all those years ago.
Yeah.
What you did, the people who survived that ordeal still thank you by name.
And you think that was enough to put this responsibility, all these decisions on me?
And because of that, you think I qualify to save the galaxy?
Shepard, let me tell you something that I've learned the hard way. You can pay a soldier to fire a gun, you can pay him to charge the enemy and take a hill, but you can't pay him to believe.
I don't follow, sir.
When you went up against Sovereign, there was no good reason to believe you'd win. But your crew didn't seem to care. They went along anyway. Your trip through the Omega-4 relay? That was a suicide mission, if there ever was one. Yet there your crew was, standing beside you, proud to serve. Why? Because they believed in you, their leader. That's what I need now. Where we're taking them is liable to get pretty hairy, and I know you're the one who will get us to the other side.
Well, I'm glad you know it. That's the progress against the Reapers, or the progress of the Reapers.
What's the Reaper situation?
It's not trending well, even if you did buy Radix some time. Our threat projections show the Reapers will gain the advantage on most other fronts. And now the Asari are a prime target. They're the most advanced race in the galaxy. We'll soon find out if that means anything.
Alright. Almost like the Minbari, right? I hope I don't make the wrong choice with them as well. Allied forces.
What about the extra help we picked up along the way?
Years ago, if you'd have told me we'd be fighting alongside the Geth one day, I would have resigned on the spot.
Mm-hmm.
I've lost friends to the Geth. No way I could share a foxhole with them.
I understand the concern, sir.
But now we have a common enemy in the Reapers, so I'm willing to set aside my reservations and go along with this. Truth is, the Geth Armada packs a hell of a punch.
I know we asked him about these before. Is he going to say anything different? Krogan and Turians?
What about the Turians and Krogan?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Erdnog Rex running the show is a bonus for us. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that bomb on T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear.
Asari and Salarians?
How about the Asari and Salarians?
Since the coup attempt, the Asari have stepped up to the plate. They're committing fleets and sending a science team to work on the Crucible.
And you only answered half my question, Salarians?
And the Salarians?
They sent the entire fleet as a thank you for rescuing their counselor.
Hmm.
Plus, she seems to like you for getting her that job that got us the STG task force. I guess they managed to overlook the genophage cure.
And the Rachni?
What about the Rachni?
I wouldn't have believed it, but the Rachni are helping us build the Crucible.
I remember this.
You're kidding.
Turns out they have a knack for weapons of mass destruction. In hindsight,
whoops.
I guess they'd know a thing or two about waging a galactic war.
No problems with them then?
Other than scaring the hell out of our engineers, no. Not a lot of small talk going on there.
Arya's reinforcements?
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya T'Loke, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with.
Remember that too.
The Blood Pack will be useful. And violent. Mostly Vorchai here. We'll put the Blue Suns to good use. Intel says Darnar Vosk is bringing his men, and that they're gunning for a fight. The Eclipse are providing troops and mechs. When we find a Reaper soft spot, they'll help us hit it. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
Galactic readiness?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
We're getting there. And with the Reapers pressing their advantage across all fronts, we don't have a lot of time to catch up.
I guess he just wanted to give us advice, because he didn't give us any orders this time or anything. Or give us any intel or anything like that. It's like we were contacting him, but he contacted us.
Nothing more, sir.
And Shepard, I thought you might like to know I've got word on your mother.
Okay, maybe that prompted it.
She's alive and well and promoted to Rear Admiral. She's helping us plan logistics for the Crucible.
Thank you, sir.
Good.
That's a relief to hear.
I figured having another Shepard around couldn't hurt, and she's damn proud of what you're doing out there. Hack it out.
Deliver most of the Galaxy at War assets to the final conflict. I can call him at any time now?
Commander, something on your mind?
Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
Shepard out. Alright, crew update. Yeah. You know, when Ron, was that her name? When she was saying it was going to kill her people, I didn't know what she meant literally, like right then. I figured obviously there was a threat. You know, if I could literally escape the confines of the choices within this game, this story, I would deliver an ultimatum. Yes, I will help the Geth. I will lift them up to be individuals in more of a true way of living as we know it anyway. But here's an ultimatum. Break off with the Geth. Break off with the Quarians, I mean. Leave the system, and I'll deal with the Quarians, and we'll work out some kind of a truce, at least temporarily, in light of the threat from the Reapers. Not, okay, hey, thanks, Shepard. You've given us power and individuality. Now we're going to use it to destroy the creators. Whoopee! Nah, not my intention. Not my intention at all. Anyway. They better have a lot of points for freaking assets, let me tell you that much. $304 Geth Core. Until recently, the Geth expected nothing but violence from organics and designed themselves accordingly. All Geth platforms are armed, shielded, and built to withstand combat. When they're on the battlefield, enemy tactics and positions are swapped instantaneously between the AIs. The Geth also employ turrets and drones, expendable hardware support to keep losses of network platforms to a minimum. The result is the largest and perhaps best equipped infantry in the galaxy. Sorry, I was coughing and stuff. Geth fleet. Many Geth vessels are built to explore, mine, or provide transport between factories and space stations. But every Geth ship, regardless of purpose, is also capable of engaging hostile forces. Unbound by the Treaty of Phyrexian, the synthetic intelligences built almost as many as dreadnoughts as the Turians. The software running these ships is in the Geth themselves. Highly advanced electronic security measures and cyber warfare suites bolster already formidable firepower. Updated. Rewriting the Geth heretics significantly boosted the processing power of the true Geth. Their increased strength made their fleets both more efficient and more lethal in battle. Yes. We have unfortunately witnessed that firsthand. And Legion's dead. Damn this freaking game. He can't upload stuff without killing himself? What the hell? Sorry guys, I'm a little dismayed right now. I like crying, to tell you the truth.
We just took down a Reaper without a giant Thresher Maw helping.
Damn right. We just showed the galaxy we can beat him.
You gotta admit though, it was pretty awesome when the giant Thresher Maw helped.
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander.